The Model Coordination module of Autodesk Construction Cloud provides web access to models and federated views. Autodesk Navisworks users can open models in Navisworks directly from coordination spaces in Model Coordination using the coordination issues for Autodesk Navisworks add-in. With the clash detective feature in Navisworks, you can perform advanced clash detection on more than 50 file formats. Navisworks Manage enables you to review individual clashes in context to help find and resolve conflicts. You have access to comprehensive tools for grouping your Navisworks clash data by model hierarchy, specific properties, or level information. You can customize your clash groups by adding a prefix or date label to help organize your results. Team members can view issues by selecting the Manage Issues icon on the ribbon. Navisworks users can easily create and share issues across the project team, greatly simplifying communication during the model coordination stages of your projects. Opening the same models in model coordination provides web access to the same issues. Issues details can then be reviewed by a wider audience than Navisworks users alone, improving collaboration and leading to swifter resolution. The ability to seamlessly share issues between Navisworks and the Autodesk Construction Cloud enables the best features of these products to be used in tandem during the coordination stages of your projects, providing a single source of truth for your entire project team.